just going to do a systemic breakdown of the vehicle and search the vehicle thoroughly to make sure that there's no more packages hidden inside the vehicle. As I am taking this door apart, I can see that this door has also been tampered with. The screws are missing right here. It's broken inside there as well. And wow, there's more packages inside this door. This is my first time taking the packages out of the vehicle. There's more packages right there. As I make my way around, I realize that all the doors are loaded with packages, so today is a good day for Calexico. Oh wow, it's a lot. It's kind of hard physical labor, but personally, I will do whatever it takes to find those packages. Not yet, sir.
You got a problem, sir, but it calls me good.
We have a lot of new officers here in Calexico, so part of our responsibilities as supervisors is to teach them the right way, to show them how to look for things, because we want to make them better at what they do.
You know, there's an easier way to do that, Mr. Williams.
What, that's it? Oh.
I mean, we can hurt ourselves.
Actually, this is my first time doing this, though.
Taking apart a vehicle?
Yeah.
Would be probably my 500-600th time taking apart a vehicle.
This is my first time.
I remember my first load, and I think he will remember this till the day he retires. We all remember our first load.
So the first thing we're doing is we're looking at the front bumper. We're looking to make sure that's okay.
These officers, we want to give them our experience and our knowledge and pass it on to them so they become better than us.
I just wrapped up the inspection of the vehicle. I double-checked the most key areas, the most key places. The next step is to take those packages inside and weigh the packages. Then we contact HSI, and then HSI will come and take the investigation over. So in total, we have 36.24 kilo. I chose CBP because I love public service and I want to make a difference. It's a great feeling just knowing that we'll be able to keep these drugs off the street.